Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
What's going on, guys? We are back with another Ghost of Tsushima video.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
And the archer and the noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Really? I just saved your brother.
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
You, sir?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you.
Oh, this guy.
The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do.
I reckon it's gonna be a tutorial on how to use it.
You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
Oh, the one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagao's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai to meet the Jito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Saka. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of the Lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have.
Tsushima.
Someone in Komatsu called you the Lords. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
That was because I scared him with my scary zoo animals. I think it's still going to be one more episode before we free Lord Shimura.
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards!
God damn it.
Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
You still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave? It'll be dark soon. Need to ride the Fogatate?
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Line!
Okay, so here we go. Here we go. Oh, oh, oh.
That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols. Come on! See, I knew you'd have a plan.
To Shakai. He's a military genius. Like Kanye West.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
What point am I? Okay.
Jump that gap. Taka says his hook will support my weight.
Shit. Oh, wait, what?
Worked.
Honestly, like, I thought we were going to Yeah, just like scale the wall.
I'm starting to like this hook.
Oh shit. Yeah, like I thought it was just gonna be like you throw it up and we grapple our way up.
Be able to swing myself across.
Woo. Yeah, I played Batman, I know what to do. There it is.
Taka, I owe you. Need to find Yuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Oh,
Samurai chinom zum Tabat.
Somon hurts kuste.
Zum Bispeisen yum balgüre.
You too, Schweitze.
Moon by Starza, Harakun White, and Haver Haraki. The samurai took touch it. The moon by Starza, Harakun White.
He sent me. Ready to fight.
Lead the way.
Glad you're all right.
I'm better now.
Oi! We're going to get to Harda! Just bet.
Thank you. kill me. Please. They'll kill me. Please.
You can do this. Set up an alarm and get Yuzo in here.
I'm with you!
This is it! Fight for your freedom!
Yeah, we need it. Dog, like we need it.
How long did it take you to free us? I lost.
Hope you brought some sake. You're not going to believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. I wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna and Komatsu.
Okay, yeah, I guess there's some side stuff I can do. Yeah, like, there's like one like all the way down here. But I'll start off with this one, or the one that's closest. Yeah, I mean, yeah, like, why not? Yeah, Japan is a rough place to invade. If you were going to invade, if someone was to invade Japan. Rocks would just make it like. The rocks are so bad, dude. Place to call home. We have to go kill some Mongarians.
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
Shut up!
No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry, still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
Well, so the body right there, that... Way to go, dude. Yeah. You fucked up.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them?
Deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
You bloody coward. Closest I can get. No tsushima. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do one more side mission and a color video. Edgy. My boy Keji, the guy who got us in to a date with the Mongols. Mongolian beef, gross. I love a Mongolian beef. Meters away. Okay, so if I do the winded, it'll show up again. Dog. Dog, there's even emotes.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing. The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. They're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said. And I'm trying to help the farmers here.
By getting me to
the Mongols camped.
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
Really?
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Oh, I'll have to get captured. Is that it?
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm? Scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
I know what would fit better. A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself. Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Who's taking that?
Yes, all yours. Take.
Pastor Moriga.
No. That's Nico. Nico is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat. More picnic for son.
Ow.
Oh, shit.
You can't do this. Nico, no!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Yeah.
believe it. You're saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai. That was amazing.
Kenji, you suck his swilling piece of monkey dung.
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but giving them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmer's food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
Oh my God.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no. No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes.
Yes, my lord.
Good advice, I guess. Lord Shigema.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Taro.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
Damn, those are harsh words. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, we still have a long way to go. We're still at one, boys. I think I'm just gonna... upgrade my short sword. I like short shorts. You like...
Blades need work. Let me be of use. Polished like a mirror.
I'll see you again.
Anyway, that's it for this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out.